Hey guys, so I'm out with my friends. We're here to have dinner because I'll be traveling tomorrow and they're already missing me. Let me show you.
Like that, you guys know how already. Naya, Kelechi, Bell, Bidago.
Hi, let me introduce myself. People don't know me yet. My name is Kelechi, yes.
And then this is UC, my bride. No, how can? And then my handbag. Bride. So what are you having? What's this?
I didn't know that. Eggs. Two eggs. Well done. Whose food is this? This is mine. This is basmati rice, meal and salad.
Don't try to steal my food. Please show her.
This is like two eggs. What kind of meat is that?
She's in shock.
She's in awe.
So guys, I never even know that on Primark.
No,
they don't need to know.
It's so nice.
I don't think I have better. I don't have the most comfortable.
Do you remember me? It's okay. So what I have in this is what kind of fish is this?
I don't know.
See me.
Sibrim. Roasted Sibrim.
Okay, Mr. Sibrim, broccoli, and then what am I? Okay, this is chicken. Okay.
Okay.
Happy birthday
to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to me. Make a wish.
Yay! Can you let me video you?
No, I'll do it.
You blew the candle off.
Yay! I look white in it. Let me do it myself. So I'm over at my sister's place. We're getting ready. That's my auntie. Say hello. And then yeah. So we're getting ready for our dinner, and that's my sister. I just finished doing her makeup.
Yes. Oh my goodness. I'll touching my hair.
Mommy, how that's come you're taller than Tochi?
Pardon?
How come you're taller than
her? How come I'm taller than mommy? Because I'm tall and she's little.
Heading home.
I know. Sorry. We had a nice
time. We're coming home.
Yeah.
Mo,
morning, guys. So I'll be going to pick the Huda Beauty this morning, and what else? Yeah, I might just see Auntie Rita because she's in town, and yeah, I miss her. So anyway, yeah, that's it. I'll just do a little bit of house chores, work with Bella since I can't go to the gym, obviously, because I have to go to Selfridges and it's not too close to me, and I'm going to have a busy day anyway. That's it. So Bella, let's go. Come. Put your leash on. Come here. Come. Come. Good girl. Hold on. Hold on. I'm coming, okay? Yeah. Huda Beauty foundation.
We've got a lot of the lighter shades and then some of the darker shades, the whole medium range of
colours. Yeah?
Oh yeah, thank you.
Eyelashes, thank you.
And
done with Huda Beauty, heading to MAC store to get my eyeliner pencil. Obviously there's a MAC store there, but I'm heading to their main store because that's just an outlet, because I've got a pro card and I want my 40% off all the products I'm going to buy from MAC. So what a day. So I'm going to see Auntie Rita. She's filming somewhere. She's around, and yeah, I definitely have to see her. Some people are staring at me wondering what I'm doing, but that's all good. Yeah, there they are. Oh, I think there they are. Okay, that's her over there. She doesn't even know I'm here. There she is. Oh yeah, I
did. I
subscribe. See Auntie Rita doing her makeup. Can you show us how to do your makeup?
Oh, okay, I'm doing my makeup. Oh, I like this camera. You can shine. Imagine we're talking about makeup. No.
And then that's yeah. I'm photobombing. Oh, not photobombing. She's taking pictures. Say hello.
Hi.
This is the end of this vlog. I'm actually on my way home. Don't film them.
Bye guys.